you're about to spray blood.
Yeah. Here, calm down.
All right.
Stop. Stop doing that, Michael.
I'm not doing that. That's the ground.
Stop bleeding everywhere. You are hot, boy.
Please.
Yeah,
Well, good thing I'm on the other end of this, because in the spiral, the blood goes
it's
out.
And
it's so away from me.
Is it cold comes bleeding?
Yeah. Yeah.
So, Mike, how you doing?
I'm not.
Why do I feel like the midget in this equation? Like, should I have the higher ground or the lower ground?
That was the day I took the lights out of the studio.
Yeah, after you passed out too.
Yeah, I was kicking holes. We were having the competition to see who could kick the biggest hole in the wall.
Jesus, Kyle, chill.
And I hit a metal stud, and it shook my whole body. And then my body was like, shut down. I was like, I gotta come down right now. Something weird's happening. As soon as I touched the ground, I was like, man. Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm starting to feel it. Like getting dizzy?
Do you want to like take this like good spell and like make a bunny for a minute? Just disconnect me. We can do that with your own money.
No.
And I can just chill. No.
Wait, you, are you just gonna chill or are you gonna?
Yeah.
Okay. Then yeah.
We do that or I'm like Sasha. Just pull me up. I mean, you set the pace. You set the pace. I'm good. I'm good. Like, I'm just gonna rise up. Like,
well, the more that we do that, the more it pulls on Mike.
What's up?
The more that we do that, the more it pulls on Mike too.
Well, I'm saying like he can set the pace. I'm just the counterweight.
Oh.
Like I'm just dead weight over here. Stretch does my skin have right now? Like a good inch or inches?
I can tell you real quick.
Sick. It's a nice amount of stretch. I used to have like huge fucking wings. Apparently it's healed up. I mean, what is it? That the cartilage tissue just like mucous membranes up?
I have no idea what I'm doing.
You just described my life. I don't know what I'm doing either. Yeah, I don't think that's a realistic expectation.
We can teamwork here. We gotta get to the tree.
You're too far away, bro.
I can't. All right, go this way and then swing me up that way. Maybe we can do it, right?
Oh, you can do it.
Are you trying to kick the tree? You want me to just run off? You want me to run off and get you going towards the tree, right?
Yeah,
do
it. All
right.
Oh, okay. I was wrong. They got it.
Ah, fucking crap. Holy fucking crap.
He fucking ate shit. That's good shit, guys. He's like, let me get the fuck out of the way. My fucking smartwatch just said, hey, fat fuck, get off the chair and do something.
Oh, Jesus fuck shit. Okay. Ass hell.
Steve, do you need a hand?
No, I'm okay.
Okay.
It's
changer.
Keep tension on the hooks, right, Steve? It's not going to happen.
Steve's like, good. Good. Good.
Mike, what's happening? Are we playing tug of war? Wait, what? Oh god, no, this is gonna put me into the goddamn tree.
No, well, you're good.
Let's see if I can get you spinning.
Oh, fucking crap!
What is happening?
Why do you keep throwing your legs out?
You don't want to bounce up.
You won't bounce up.
What if I prefer to have...
I almost feel like Terry's legs here.
Shuffle you.